Todrick Farland, if you want to get on top of
it. Yeah, he's going to spawn for something epic and turn into an
Todrick Farland transpawn. What does he do now? Make little baseball action figures.
Todrick Farland, spawn isn't selling well. Let's take all the action figures, pull them back, paint them gold. That'll make the comic book sell. No! No! Write a fucking story. Write something worth reading. It's not about the merchandising, Stephanie Mars. It's not about the merchandising and the t-shirts and the keychains and the jewelry and the
lunchbox and the everything.
Oh, Team sure. Jacob dildos. That's right. You can go to Borders this year in time for Christmas and buy a big hairy wolf cock in a black box with a red apple on it. It says Team Jacob on the side in big silver letters. And that, the two words Team Jacob, would still be a better read than the first fucking book.
Well, would it be a better vampire?
Are you telling me I killed werewolves too?
They actually established they're not werewolves. They're just shifters.
What?
My bad! I just shifted.
Also, Alex, those are creepy pedophiles, your point?
Yeah, they did do that too.
It's the same feeling I got when this girl said, here's a link to my website, I want you to read my Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan fiction and tell me what you think.
Did your Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan fiction call anyone forming a spiritual life father with that 6-minute-year-old baby?
No, it typically involves 12-year-olds having 8-foot-long cocks. It's unwholesome. Shota is bad. I don't care if it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Sailor Moon or...
Well,
it's not really Sailor Moon, it's Shota. Or Twilight. Vampire incest. I actually don't know where I'm going with this panel anymore because I'm so pissed off.
Let it out.
Would you like to throw the chair again?
I almost think I shouldn't because the chair legs don't look bad yet.
You want to put the Twilight apologist on the chair and then
throw it out? That's
you. When's the last time you paid to get into one of my workshops?
I paid you for the plushy weapons panel.
Sweet.
Alright, who here has
paid you? Plushy, not fleshy.
Who here has paid you money at one point or another?
What?
Who here hasn't paid you money at one point or another? Thank you for a
moment. Yeah, I have.
You have.
Don't say anything. Just like you already.
I have.
A Twilight poster in a room.
Are you going to try to throw me across the room?
Into your roommate?
Pass them here!
She uses it to cover a hole in her wall.
Oh, what are you
using it to draw on it?
Look, it's a hole. Look, it's a
What are you using the hole for is what I want to know.
It was
Somebody